21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rolling. Motherfucker, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Napoleon, my furs is Mongolian. My ice brought the goalies and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. With these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, goddammit, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip, who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier, now I'm driving. What a bad bitch is, huh? Where you
luck. 10% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, the picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk.
We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. Know what the Midwest is, young and restless, but restless might snatch your necklace, and next these might jack your Lexus. Somebody tell these who Kanye West is. I walk through the valley of the shadow where death is. Top floor, if you alone and leave you breathless, try to catch it. It's kinda hard getting choked by the Texans. Yeah, yeah, and I check the method. They be asking us questions, harassing, arrest us, saying we eat pieces of like you for breakfast, huh? Y'all eat pieces of what's the basis? We ain't going nowhere but got suits and cases. A trunk full of coke, rental car from Avis. My mama used to say only Jesus could save us. Well, mama, I know I act a fool, but I'll be gone till November. I got packs to move. I hope
Jesus,
God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I could do now to right my wrongs. I wanna talk to God, but I'm afraid cause we ain't spoken so long. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I can do now to right my wrongs. I wanna talk to God, but I'm afraid cause we ain't spoken so long. To the hustlers, killers, murderers, drug dealers, even the scrippers.
Jesus was with
them. To the victims of welfare, feel we living in hell here. Hell yeah.
Jesus was with them.
Now I hear he, wanna see thee more clearly. I know he hear me when my feet get weary. Cause we're the almost nearly extinct. We rappers as role models, we rap, we don't think. I ain't here to argue about his facial features, or here to convert atheists into believers. I'm just trying to say the way school need teachers, the way Kathleen needed Regis, that's the way I need Jesus. So here go my single dog, radio needs this. They said you can rap about anything except for Jesus. That means guns, sex, lies, videotape. But if I talk about God, my record won't get played, huh? Well, if this take away from my spins, which will probably take away from my ends, then I hope it take away from my sins and bring the day that I'm dreaming about. Next time I'm in the club, everybody screaming out,
Jesus.
God, show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down.